this is Stampy, and welcome to part number 5 of my Let's Play of the Spider-Man playset as part of Disney Infinity 2.0 edition. I am currently deep in the sewers. Oh, it smells awful down here. Oh, God, I'm walking through all the sewer water and it's all soaking into my boots and socks. Yeah, basically, it's pretty gross down here and I've been spending most of my time destroying goo. I basically came down here to clean up the sewers by destroying goo by shooting it with a big weapon. But I ended up in this very large room and there's a big platform down there. And I'm scared that there's either going to be a big boss or just lots and lots of googlies. And I was very annoying in the last episode and ended it on a bit of a cliffhanger. So if you've just come from that video, welcome back. Let's try and find out together what is going to happen. I bet absolutely nothing's going to happen now and it's just going to be a big anti-climax. Is anything gonna happen? Any big googlies gonna drop down? It's giving me lots of health as well. And that always worries me. Whenever games give you health, that always makes me panic that, I'm gonna need it. Are these guys bigger, actually? I think these guys are tougher than some of the other ones. They seem a bit bigger. Right, let's remember to dodge. I know I'm getting really hurt here, actually. So yeah, when I see the white flash, then I know that I need to dodge. So let me try and keep an eye out and try and dodge when I need to. Oh, there we go. I just about managed to dodge that guy anyway. Let's go and try and dodge out the way. And oh, there we go. That was perfect timing there. Perfect timing to dodge. I know these guys are tougher. These guys definitely are tougher. Maybe it wasn't a boss then. Maybe it was just a few generally tougher enemies. I'm doing okay though. There we go. I was able to take them all out, but there's even more coming. I was right. It wasn't a boss. It was just lots and lots and lots of googlies. I'm definitely the right guy to try and take them all out though. Yeah, look, you can see there's a few of those little ones, but then a lot more of these big ones as well. And look at that. I am absolutely destroying these guys. How was that? That was about 5 of them I took out in about 5 seconds there. That is amazing. And look at all of these sparks I'm getting all over the place. I mean, there's just one more little guy. Come on. Come on, come over here. Oh no, what was that? He just threw a thing at me. That was cheap. That was a very cheap tactic. Right, let's go take this guy out, shall we? There we go. Was that the final one? I think I did it. I got a new character in the toy box that I can use. And I think I sorted out all of the problems that were going on in the sewer, didn't I? Yep, that's it. We can now leave the sewer and finally have some fresh air. On the outside. Well, I say fresh air. We are still in the middle of New York City. I've been to New York City and the air there isn't very fresh. Lots of cars driving all over the place. So yeah, not the freshest air in the world. But it's got to be nicer than the sewer, surely. And so yeah, we can go and maybe be a new character and explore the city for a little bit. I kind of want to do a few of the challenges. I know there's lots of challenges you can do, like hover car races, and I think there's like a climbing wall challenge that you can do. I think you need to sort of scale up or down a wall as Spider-Man. And I think I'm going to go and try out one of those challenges. So yeah, once it's finished loading and I'm back in New York, we can go and check out one of those other challenges. But let's see first what Black Cat says. See if there's any other missions that I need to do.
I got something for you. Find me.
I only wish I could share my success with you.
Okay, awesome. I think I got a sonic weapon challenge. I guess that's a challenge where I'm using one of those powerful weapons. But I don't want to be Iron Fist anymore because he's not very fast at getting around the city. So I'm going to switch to... Let's switch to Venom again. And let's see if he can actually swing around properly, just like Spider-Man does. Because if he does, that would be very handy. Here we go. Look at Venom. Look at the size of him. Just going around, picking up cars one-handed. There's a police car there. Totally doesn't even care that I just picked up this other car. Look, come on, police car, aren't you supposed to go after me? No sirens going off? Oh dear, they're only toys. Remember, they're not real, they're only toys. And so press A and jump to a wall to wall crawl. So yeah, I guess he does have all the moves Spider-Man does. Oh no, I don't think I can. I don't think I can web swing around the city the same as Spider-Man can. So I guess Venom's not gonna be a very good character to be anyway. I think, is this like a lift? Some like a scaffolding lift? Oh, here we go. I can use this to try and get to the top of the building. That's not a very fun way of doing it though. So let's go and switch characters. I know who I could be. I am going to try out a new character that I haven't been yet. And this isn't even one from the Spider-Man playset. I am going to be Iron Man. Here we go. I've placed down Iron Man. Is it going to work? Oh, Iron Man has not been unlocked for this playset yet. To unlock this character, collect all of the character's crossover coins. Oh, okay. So I guess that I need to collect some coins first, and then I can play as this character. So I don't know whether I need to collect the coins in the Avengers playset, or whether I can do it in this one, but I don't want to do either of these things, so let me go and take Iron Man back, and I guess I can't be Iron Man for now. Oh, that's not good. Right, doesn't matter. I'm going to go and be Spider-Man instead then, and then I can go and swing around the city. So let's see if I can find any of these challenges. I got lots of exclamation marks, but I think they're telling me where I can go for the main missions. Oh look, there's a train. Let's see if I can land on the train. Let's see if I can do it. Let's see if I can get back up and see if I can go and land on the train. Can I swing through that little gap? I don't think I'm good enough to do that. Right, let's go along the side then, and let's see if I can go and land on the train. Oh no, I'm going to miss it. The train's getting away from me. I'm doing this so bad. Come on, up you go, Spider-Man. Up you go. Come on, there we go. That's it. Oh, here we go. Yes, I did it! And then immediately fell back down again. Can I just climb up the train? I don't think I can. I can just chase after it, though. Right, if I go like this, can I get a big swing? Can I land on it? Oh, not bad. Another big swing. Oh, I just about missed it. I'm determined to do it. I'm not going to give up until I have landed on the back of the train. And there we go! Wasn't that amazing? Oh, that looked like that was from a Spider-Man movie. That looked incredible. And now I can just ride around on the back of the train. Oh, dear. So, where shall I go then? Let's just go and do another mission then, shall we? I can't see any of the challenges nearby, and it looks like there's a mission just down there. So instead of running to it, I'm just going to sit back and relax and hang out on the train and wait for it to take me to exactly where I need to go. And now I've arrived, I just need to hop down here, and now I can go and do my mission. That was very convenient. And oh, who's this lady? I've not spoke to her before.
Quick, I need you.
Now S.H.I.E.L.D. agents have been transformed by symbiotics. You need to free them and bring them back here. Okay, so what's going on here? I need to free them? What does it mean by free them? Are they trapped? Are they trapped in those little things? Okay, so I guess I need to go try and find them and bring them back to this lady, which is good. It gives me a good chance to just go and swing around for a bit as Spider-Man to try and get to all of these different places. See, this would take me twice as long if I wasn't one of the characters that can fly or swing around like this. So I think it's directly underneath here. And so what do I do? Oh, there we go. I'm just basically collecting them. So there we go. There's one out of seven, and there's another one down here. That will be 2 out of 7. Oh, I guess they're all kind of in a trail. They all kind of follow one after each other. So let's go grab this one. And then do you reckon I'm going to have to go up the bounce pad? Where's the next one? Yep, directly on the other side here. Whee! That's good fun. Now I can go and grab this one. And where's the next one? Oh, all the way over here, right? Get your swing on, Spider-Man. Get your swing on. Come on, high as you can. And go. If I grab onto the wall, can I climb up? No, what are you doing, Spider-Man? Climb up the wall. Oh, dear, I haven't quite got the hang of this web swinging business. And oh, sorry, car. I kind of crashed into you. Swing up this way. There we go. This time I grabbed onto the wall. So can I climb around corners? Oh, look, I can. Then I can drop down here. And oh, nearly missed it there. There we go. I managed to grab it. Only two more to get. It looks like this one's quite high up, so if I go up to this building, I might be able to just grab onto it. There we go. And I can go and scale the side of the building. This is awesome, isn't it? This is so cool. And now I can go and grab this one. And now there's just one more for me to find somewhere. Where do you reckon the last one is? All the way down here. So once I've grabbed this, I then just need to go and swing my way back to the woman and hopefully collect whatever reward she's going to give me. Can I land on the roof? Come on, land on it. There we go. I'm getting better. This is good web swing practice, isn't it? Oh, but oh no. What's this? That guy's about to be attacked. Right, forget the woman for now. Let's go down and save this guy. Right, let's try and get a good ground pound and just smash on all of them. That was good. I managed to hit one. That was pretty awesome. I think I then did immediately punch the man I was trying to save, but my intentions were good if my execution, left a little bit to be desired. Right, let's go take out all of these little slug guys and then hopefully we're going to be rewarded. Not that I'm doing it for the reward. I mean, the self-satisfaction of saving someone would have been enough, but it's always nice when they give you something afterwards anyway. Are you going to give something to me, sir? I did just save your life, after all. Or do I just need to go and head back to this woman here? Free the shield. Oh, are these the agents that I freed? I don't need to carry this guy back, do I? I think I do. I think I need to go and carry this guy home. Can I swing and carry him? I can. Look at him. Look at him. They're just dangling from my arm. Oh, dude, that is hilarious. That is amazing. It doesn't look like a person, does it? It just looks like a rag doll there hanging from my arm. How terrified would you be And this guy just picked you up and started swinging around like this. And look how high I'm going as well. I don't know what the limit for how high you can go is, but I am going very high. Look at the size of this city. It's huge. Right, let's see if I can just land and drop exactly where I need to be. This is looking good. Watch out for the trains. And there we go. Almost elegantly done. Right, here you go. I've delivered your agent for you, madam. Do I just need to place them down here? Is that what I need to do? Oh, do I need to go and bring back all of them? Right, let's switch character then. Let's go back to Old Nova. And this way, if I can fly, I think I should be able to do this even quicker. So if I hit go to fly mode, and then I can just press left trigger, and now I can zoom really, really fast. And hopefully I can just pick them up. I wonder if I can actually fly while holding them, because that would be pretty useful. If not, I could just fly to them, switch to Spider-Man, and then fly back. Then swing back with them, and then go and fly back again. So where's the next guy? I don't actually know what's going on here. I got to collect some more of these things here. Oh, look. Oh, that was a crossover coin. Ah. Okay. Oh, and I get exclusive missions as well. Okay, that's cool. So I do need to find the crossover coins in this playset. So I definitely want to find as many of them as I can, because then I get to play as Iron Man in this playset. And that would be really cool. I actually think that Iron Man might be pretty similar to Nova in the way that he flies around the city as things. And look, I got a new upgrade as well. I don't know what at all I'm doing with this mission now. I thought I'd almost finished it, but now it's telling me to go and get a whole load of other things. But luckily, it's pretty easy. And now you can fly over the city. It's pretty easy to get around and find all of these things. Maybe I need to collect all of these different pieces per agent I'm saving. I thought I just needed to collect all of these, and then that was me done. And oh, no, I need to fly then. I need to double tap A, there we go. Then I go into flying mode, and sorry cars, the amount of destruction I've done to this city. I know I'm trying to save them in the long run, but yeah, I'm not very elegant in the way that I do it. But if I go and grab this one here, and I now need two more to find. Where's the next one? I think it's over here somewhere. So I can go and fly over to this one here and then just smash down. I don't know how you just stop flying in the air. So the only way I do it is by just smashing down into the ground. And it seems to be working. It's probably not the most elegant way of doing it, but it seems to be working. And that didn't work. I think that actually hurt me that time. And let's go and grab this one. And I think that was it. I think that was 6 out of 6. So yeah, now I need to go and save this shield agent who's down here. So come on, Nova, all on you. If I just try and charge down here, let's go try and shoot some of my energy balls and try and help them out. Let's try not to shoot the shield agent as I'm doing it. And let's go and take out some of these little sluggy things then, shall we? And hopefully try and unlock some more skills. And where are you going? Where's she going? Oh, she's ran all the way over here. Come back. Stay close to me and you'll be safe. I'll look after you. Don't worry. Even though I'm shooting the cars more than I'm shooting the little slug things. It's really hard to aim, actually. And oh no, I think I hurt her. Oh no, she's changed. She's changed into one of these. Look, she transformed. Oh, there we go. I knocked her back. I think when these slugs latch onto people, they turn them into the Venom clone type thing. So I want to watch out for that. So let me go and try and take out this guy. Let's get in close and knock him out. Let's try and do a few more shots to finish him off. And I think there's only one more person, which is over here somewhere. Is there a little slug? There's a little slug there chasing after the woman. Did I get it? There we go. That was all of them. So let me see now whether I can carry people while flying. I hope I can. So if I pick her up, can I go into fly mode? I can! I can fly around with her. And oh no, I threw her! I didn't mean to do that! I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Where has she landed? Oh, she's down here. I just took her up into the air and just threw her all over the place. Okay, note for self, do not press right trigger while carrying people. Right, so if I go to fly mode, is this as fast as I can fly? Okay, I think I can fly, but only very, very slowly. Luckily, we're not going very far, but yeah, let's go and try and make my way down here. Oh, sorry, love. I think I dropped her a bit suddenly there. And here we go. I've managed to deliver here. Is that all of them? Oh, no, I think there's some more over in this direction. And so what I think I am going to do then is once I get over to the area where I need to collect things, I am going to switch back to Spider-Man 1, because I think it is actually more fun swinging than it is flying, but also then that way I'm going to be able to carry the people back easily, because I can carry them while I'm swinging all over the place, and it's just a lot faster than trying to very slowly carry them across. So let me go and try and take out these guys. Oh, there we go. That was pretty awesome, wasn't it? So let me go and once again switch back over to Spider-Man. And now I'm going to go and try and swing my way to try and get all of these little red things. I've absolutely no idea what I'm doing in this mission anymore. I thought I understood what it was, but I have no idea what these little red things are and why I'm collecting them. I think it was something to do with them turning shield agents into biotics or something. But yeah, I'm not entirely sure. But oh well, the game...